Hey, how you doing? It's me. Yeah, same old me. Your old buddy, the deplorable, bitter, clinging, ultra MAGA garbage man, Jazz McKay. That reminds me of something. Some of you may know, others may. I used to be a radio disc jockey, DJ, a talk show host. I did it all. I did radio for about 47 years. And I seem to remember in 1996, a band called Garbage. Anybody remember Garbage? You guys remember? Yeah, they were kind of a, you know, pop rock group with a chick singer, and they had a song called Stupid Girl. And I thought, that's the perfect song for Kamala, who is an incredibly stupid girl. I mean, we're talking rock hard stupid. I mean, we're talking dehydrated rock hard stupid. I mean, a stupid that's so stupid that it goes way beyond any stupid that we know of into a whole new dimension of stupid. We're talking mega stupid. Ultra mega stupid. Kamala Harris is the pure essence of a stupid, so uncontaminated by anything else as to be beyond the laws of physics as we know it. Here's one. Let me put on my voice, my DJ voice. Here's one for you, Kamala, from Garbage back in 1996. This is Stupid Girl.
I call myself a joyful warrior. Right? Never let anyone take your joy from you. You do what you gotta do. And isn't that a wonderful way to live?
Do you pretend you're pretend you're bored, pretend you're anything, just to be adored, and what you need is what you get.
Today. And yesterday was today yesterday. Tomorrow will be today tomorrow. So live today. So the future today will be as the past today. Always believe in what can be, unburdened by what has been. I can imagine what can be and be unburdened by what has been. You know? What can be, unburdened by what has been. What can be, unburdened by what has been. What can be, unburdened by what has been.
You can't save.
follow me on X at Deplorable Jazz. God bless America and death to the New World Order.